send me back, and I will be what you always wanted. I will destroy Pope Michelson.
Too bad you're so clumsy.
Clarke.
Why didn't you tell me what was going on?
I thought that I was prepared for him to try me. Finally, someone around here gets it. I mean, you being here proved my point.
Because you wanted me to make the same choice you did.
That looks like me. Time to find out which guy you are. Ryan and I have a lot to catch up on.
I could think of a few things.
But on the other hand, it kind of sounds like fun. It's Hope, actually.
She's the boss.
I admit it, you're enjoying yourself. Just a teensy little bit.
Why would I help you?
Because I love you.
What's it gonna be?
Tell you what, come at me, and let's find out. What I crave is freedom. The ability to choose my own fate, go wherever I want, be whoever I want. Forever. You want another drink? I'll get it myself.
Oh, hey. Miss me?
So guilt-tripping me is just about as impossible as killing me.
Even better.
Need to know basis.
Well, that's all I need to hear. As you can attest, I've been a very bad boy this year. I figured it'd be fun to see how far you could take this.
I guess I have some time to kill before it's time to come. Let's begin. How do you know that name?
Oh, it's a long story. It'll be better if I just show you.
I'll make it loud and clear.
I'm impressed.